Hey, what's up, you guys? Nick Kosminski here. Welcome to Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. Now, I have been playing this game a little bit in my spare time. This is actually my first time ever owning this game, and man, I see what all the hype is about. Now, I know some of you are probably going to be calling me crazy that I haven't even played the 2005 Most Wanted, because I played Underground 2, but in my defense, the only gaming console I had at the time was the original Xbox. And I had the Xbox 360. I got my first Xbox 360 back in 2008 or so. Like, seriously. It was a long time ago. But I'm happy to be able to play this game finally. I am on blacklist number 11 on my current save. That's not for YouTube. But I forgot that the controls are a little bit different on the older one. But we are going to be starting a new one for Let's Play. Also, sorry the screen is a little bit smaller than usual. I have to figure OBS out right now. I even clicked like detect full screen and whatnot, and still is not up to the liking. I am not sure what it is. I'll have to figure that out later. Name. We'll just call it Nico. Okay, we'll just do Nico S, because it won't do anything else. There we are. I see why people love this game, though.
How's your car running?
That Mustang sounds awesome, but it looks horrible.
Dangerous. Be careful. He'll swap paint if he has to.
First, I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna take your girl. Get ready for that.
Stay focused. He's rolling on a lot of power, so wait for him to shift first.
You got it. Even though I always play an automatic because, well, that's just the way I play. I've tried manual once. I see why people like manual. But once you play something once you do something for years, you can't go back. You can't go away from it. And I've been doing automatic for years, even though manual seems pretty cool. In some games, it's pretty complicated from what I can tell. The Crew is one of them. But this ain't The Crew. huge crash. I love this game though. I haven't beaten it yet, but man, well, you guys already know that. I said that at the beginning of this video. Alright. Awesome to save the controls. Also, for some reason with my controller, the car turns to the right slightly. Not sure what that deal is.
There's something wrong with your ride. You left a huge oil slick at the start line. You have to end the race fast.
Not sure what's up with the camera view. It wasn't like that before. I'm gonna have to double check my settings or something. It was fine earlier. I don't know. But we need more characters like these in Need for Speed games, I swear. We got kinda close with Heat, with Mercer and Shaw. But from what I can tell, no one can come close to these people. No one can come close to Razor and his crew, and Cross, and his partner. Or Mia. I'm not sure what happened. Man, Need for Speed lost its touch after Carbon and whatnot.
Oh man, did you pick the wrong street to run on?
Yeah, I did.
This is a nice car.
Thank you.
Gauges, shifter, wheel? Is this all for show or is there something more I should know about?
I'd like to take a little peek under the hood.
Good idea. Let me tell you what's about to happen. We're gonna take your car, tear it apart, and see if it's street legal. You know, I lay odds that it ain't. Get a record out here.
Looks like your racing days are over.
No, it's only just beginning.
Secret. Street racing in Rockport is finished. I've got a beautiful little surprise that's gonna tear you guys apart from the inside out. Now get out of the car. Next time, you won't be so lucky.
I hate this part.
Nice pinstripe.
Fucking asshole. Oh man, this game was not even like, I'm at a loss for words how good this game is though. The fuck? The guy's cringe. Oh dear. The sound of the M3 GTR in this game sounds pretty damn good. I am not gonna lie. And I'm somebody who loves muscle cars. I forget, wasn't the engine of this thing a prototype? I don't remember. Was it this car or was it another car? And there we go.
Another bolt-on Wonder Boy looking to get smoked. Why don't we save you the grief and peel those parts right now?
Bolt-on or not, that ride is hot. Faster than anything here.
You obviously don't know your car, sweetheart.
I know your ride doesn't have a chance.
My 60-footer, quarter mile, whatever you want to throw on the table, smokes anything here, including this pump gas kit car.
Well, then where's your punk money then?
$5,000. $5,000. Says my boy will smoke this clown.
What's your boy have to do with this?
I ain't racing this nobody. And I ain't taking orders from some chick who just rolled onto the scene.
Yeah. This here is the number 15 guy on the blacklist. You got a lot of rep to earn before you get to run with him.
Thanks for the update. Are we doing this or what?
I got it.
Why don't we make it 10 grand?
Oh yeah, you want to amp this up? Let's do it right. Yeah, give me the police. We got a couple of guys about to street race down here at the shipyards. You better send the cops right away. Maybe an ambulance too. An Easter with you. I never want to see your face again.
I forgot that the SLR McLaren was in this game. Here come the Popo. Oh, there we go. Figured out how to change the camera. I had to go to my keyboard for that. There we go. This camera view is way better in my opinion. I can't wait to get this to keep this car at the end of the game, I believe. And yes, I do know the end of the game as well, because how could you not when you're a Need for Speed person and or just a Need for Speed guy who loves these games
well,
or something. I don't know
what
the real make for is.
Oh
no, I missed the reference to Underground 2, I believe. Damn. That is a nice GTO though. I mean, I don't like the wing or the paint job, but it's a nice GTO. Plus, if you don't know anything about this game and you play Need for Speed, you've been living under a rock, and that's coming from somebody who hasn't even heard of this game until like 2013 or something. No, it was more like 2015, because at first one of my friends mentioned it. Hold up, getting a phone call. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Had to take a phone call right quick. Also, sorry I haven't been uploading that much. I have schoolwork and also talking to my friends and whatnot. Trying to figure out if I want to bring back the Stavinsky talk show, if any of you remember that. I doubt any of you do. Because, well, it's very rare that you see on my channel the Stavinsky talk show. I only made 2 videos on it, I believe. I'm thinking about bringing it back though, because I actually miss doing that. It was definitely something that I did enjoy. I keep forgetting there's some other shortcut there.
Good run. I like your style. Just make sure you watch your back with these guys, all right? See you around.
See ya.
What's up, poser? I'm glad you're putting it down out there. I really am, because I can't wait to get a crack at that ride. What? Didn't anybody tell you? You gotta put your ride on the line to run against a blacklist racer, and that is why people aren't stupid enough to do it. I'll be waiting.
Do I have damage on? I don't know. Hopefully you guys can hear it as well.
How's your car running?
Paper. I need your pink slip. He's dangerous. Be careful. He'll swap paint if he has to.
First I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna take your girl. Get ready for that.
Focused. He's rolling on a lot of power, so wait for him to shift first.
My word, the sun. Soundtrack in this game is awesome as well, with the rock music and whatnot. Well, here comes the police again.
Yeah, dispatch, street race in progress. Stand by for confirmation. Oddwall's visual, stand by.
That was a lucky guess. I was hoping there wasn't a wall there. Also, you ain't gonna take my girl, lazy bitch. Also, if you didn't cheat, you wouldn't be able to take my ride, neither. Oh, yep. And there it goes. That sucks.
Thank you for the ride. I knew you weren't blacklist material. Hey, where's your punk money now?
What happened?
What happened is he's all show and no go.
She's mine now, and I'm gonna ride her like you never could.
Hard and flat.
Hey, Mia, sweetheart, the winner circle's over here.
Run, bitches, run. Can't arrest me for nothing.
you're mine now.
Can't arrest me for anything.
Hey, where's your fancy ride?
Who cares? He's not gonna need it where he's going. And they're gonna love you in the big house, baby.
Yeah, well, you don't have anything on me. There's no proof that I even own the car. Anymore.
Get in.
Thanks for the lift.
I heard they didn't have enough on you.
No.
Guess it's hard to nail you for street racing when you don't have a ride.
Or proof.
Razor set you up. He messed with your car. It gets worse. He's number one on the blacklist. And he used your ride to get there. To get back in, you have to become notorious. Win races and build up your bounty. I've hooked you up with a place to lay low in. But first, you gotta get yourself a new ride. Hey, Ed, it's Mia. I got a friend coming by. Do me a favor, hook him up. Thanks. I owe you one.
Thanks. Alright, let's see the ugly pieces of shit. Alright, so I can either choose the Cobalt or the Lexus, because those are the two I even decently like. I'll do the Cobalt. I did the Cobalt last time when I started as well, but eh.
Hey, it's me. Check out your map. Head up to the location I told you about. I'll meet you there. Later.
Later. Alright. Let us go in this piece of shit. Oh, nearly missed my turn. Ow. I'll just go this way for no apparent reason. Damage is on, alright. Let me see if I can turn that off. Gameplay. There we are. That is good with me. There we go. I don't want damage on my car. Can't wait to get rid of this Cobalt. Again. Sorry.
So you found it all right. What do you think?
Get rid of the mouse.
Store your ride here. Consider it your safe house. You can use it to lie low when your heat gets too hot. If you want to take out Razor and get your ride back, you've got a lot of work to do. You have to work your way up the blacklist and take out everyone on the way. As far as they're concerned, you're just working to get back into the blacklist. Pick the right event, get enough bounty, and you can challenge a ranked racer. Once they're all out of the way, Razor's all yours. Cool?
Yeah.
I'll let you get back to business. I'll call you when the time's right. Later.
No, I don't like this song. Do this first, because why not? Not even gonna personalize my car because I want to save as much money as possible. Also, that song "I Am Rock," it ain't that bad. It's just something I wouldn't listen to. Wait, I just now realized something. That guy's name is Cameo. Santos, Vance. They have weird names in this game. Oof. I miss these type of racing games. I can see the hype around this game, honestly. Even when I first started playing it, which was like, oh my word, like a day ago, literally yesterday for me. Well, actually, at this point, 2 days ago when this video was uploaded. But I can really see the hype around this game. Copyright strike, which up to this race I'm gonna turn off the audio for music anyway. Oh, my controller messed up. I guess since we're in the pause menu anyway, might as well. Menu music, turn that off. There we go. I wish there was an option to keep the chase music on, but sadly there isn't, because the chase music in this game is awesome. Alright. There we have it. Get to the top of the blacklist and take Razor down. The blacklist is reached from your safe house and your in-game engage system. It keeps track of your progress and what's needed to challenge a rival. Yada, 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 I know what I'm doing. Alrighty. Controller messed up again. We'll go ahead and do a circuit. Because why not? Scanned well. Okay, that actually ended better than I thought, but it didn't benefit anything since I'm still behind. I probably should have gotten some type of upgrade before I did this, actually. Like NOS. Actually, I don't think I have NOS unlocked now that I think of it. Oh, well. Back of my head, it's just fucking controller. Also, let me know if you guys want to see more of this game. Because honestly, I love this game. and I hope to record more videos on it. Who knows, maybe we can even do a challenge on this game. I'm also thinking about doing a video on Hot Pursuit, on Need for Speed Hot Pursuit, the newer one, because... Oh, controller messed up again. Because me and my friend have Hot Pursuit, but for the life of us, we can't figure out how to get our friend request accepted. We have it on there, but for some reason, every time we click accept, it just doesn't work. I don't know, it's a common issue, apparently. I can't find a solution to it, but I mean, it's there. We might have to restart this race or something. Don't do that. Okay, sure. Just go the opposite way. Good thing that wasn't explosive. And there we go. That's that race done with. A little bit of lag there, but it's alright. And of course, right when I get here, controller messes up again. I hate this controller. It's like a really old Xbox 360 controller. That's visuals. I don't want visuals, I want performance. Okay, I don't have NOS unlocked. I do have engine upgrades unlocked though. I could do that. Alright, that's as close as we're gonna get. Alright, what is our next move? Let's go ahead and do one more race, then we'll focus on the milestones. I always save the best for last, and sprint races are my favorite. Alright, so far so good. Oh dear! Yeah, eyes on the road, Nico. Eyes on the fucking road. Move, bitch. For those who somehow also don't know all the cars in this game, the primary base is around tuner and muscle cars. Mainly tuner, because there's like two muscle cars, I think. No, you are not passing me. No.
No.
It's not all about those high performance fucking supercars. Even though there are some in this game, its primary base is not around those, which I can appreciate a lot, because a lot of games are focused around those cars, and that I do not appreciate very much, even though I really do like the cars, but I know what they are, I know what these things are. But yeah, I miss when Need for Speed was mainly about tuner or muscle cars. I just wish they had more muscle cars back in these times. Now that I think of it, this game has way less muscle cars than any other Need for Speed game besides Underground 2. At least as far as I know. Well, Rockport Police are always looking for street racers. Here's some advice, distance. Okay, we already know something like that. Alright. That's one milestone completed. Now, let's do this. Last 2 minutes. Hello, hello. Now I'm gonna be an idiot. Oh, nope, never mind. You were a smart cop and moved. The cops were really smart in this game. That's part of the reason why this game is so great. Controller messed up again. I don't know why it's happening so often right now. It shouldn't be. No, I don't want to pull over the vehicle. Oh, that completely wrecked him out. Shit. Run away. They crashed him out. You don't see anything, officer? Oh. Nah, I don't feel like it. And there you have it.
Call is still code 6.
Perfect. Oh. What's up, Raj?
Hey, man. That chump Sonny is looking for a run. He's still pretty fresh on the blacklist, so now's your chance. Don't blow it.
Oh, we're already ready to race him? Oh, there's a new message. No, I don't want to leave. Listen closely, because I'm only going to go over this once. Whenever you go up against a ranked racer, the pink slips go up for grabs. Now, if you win, you get to choose two markers. Yeah. We know all the valuable information about all that. Oh, he doesn't want to challenge me. All right, let's do it. All circuits, too. Let's just hope my car is ready for this. And we are off. You son of a bitch. I will get your shitty Volkswagen. You fucking asshole. Ah, you made me hit the minivan. Yes, because that was totally his fault. You fucking idiot. Thanks for the boost. It's raining now. I didn't even know it rained in this game. I must have it off or something in my other save file. I'll probably put some music in these races or not. I don't know. If I do, they'll be copyright free, so low risk of a copyright strike, even though the song's at the beginning of the video and whatnot. Well, not really at the beginning, but yeah. Oof. I am not the best racer in this game. I'm probably one of the worst. Oh, alright, first race is completed. Now we move on to the second circuit. I don't like circuits very much. I like the sprint races. That's just my personal opinion though. Thanks, boxes. What the fuck? You're dirty racing now? Son of a bitch. Alright, gotta try to time this. There we go. There we go. That's how you do it. Oh my word. that was way too close for comfort. Come on, come on. Yeah! There we go. Nice. Defeated. I still don't know how I haven't heard of this game, honestly. Alright, please let this be the pink slip. Yes! Now we get to sell his piece of shit. And we get an extra 10K! Ha ha! Next up is Blacklist number 14. Can't remember what he drives. Oh, the Lexus. Can't wait to sell that thing if I get it. That car looks so awful. New cars and parts, yada yada yada. Taz just sent me a list of the races and milestones you need to beat to get a shot at his Blacklist position. Taz isn't new to this game. So you're gonna have to prove you're ready to race him by winning races, beating the milestone challenges, and ranking up more bounty with the police. Thanks, Captain Obvious. Alright, now that we have this car, let's jump back to the safe house. Let's see, there it is. 17,000? Yeah, so the shit. Perfect. Alright, also, with that being said, hopefully you guys did enjoy this first episode of Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. Let me know if you want to see more. This is definitely probably the best Need for Speed of all time. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.